I'm here at Center Bell with the Detroit Red Wings' eighth draft pick in the 2022 draft. We've got Marco Kasper here of Rogel in the SHL. How exciting has it been? What has been the roller coaster of emotions throughout the day today?
Yeah, it's just a great feeling being selected by such a great franchise now, and it's really cool experience, really exciting times for me and my family, and it's just awesome.
I understand you've talked with Detroit a couple times, but did you have it in the back of your mind that you were going to be drafted at number 8?
I honestly didn't. I didn't know what team it's going to be. I'm just excited, really excited. It's such a great team now, and it's just awesome, like I said.
So I understand you've played against a couple Detroit Red Wings and prospects and Simon Edvinson and Moritz Seider. What was it like playing against them?
Yeah, it's good that I'm on the same organization with them now, but like I said, but I also play with some Detroit Red Wings prospects like Theodor Niederbach and Wilhelm Valinda, really, really good guys, so it's really fun.
I'm sure you haven't had a second to check your phone, but I bet you have a million texts coming in from friends and family.
Yeah, my mom has my phone, so I haven't checked my phone yet. I'll see when I meet them again.
Can you explain your game a little bit for us?
Yeah, I really want to win, really competitive player, and good hockey sense, good hockey smarts. Moving my feet a lot on the ice, trying to play a 200-foot game, and just really wanting to win every game.
Is there a player you model your game against?
Oh, I don't think so. I'm trying to play my own game and just competing really hard every game. So.
I understand you've never been to Detroit, but we have a development camp right after this. So how excited are you to be able to come to Michigan and see the D?
I'm really excited to go there and meet all the guys there and be part of that great organization.
Well, congratulations once again. We're so excited to have you in Detroit. Can I get a Let's Go Red Wings, maybe?
Yeah, Let's Go Red Wings.